What we're seeing primarily are young, otherwise healthy people coming in very sick.
Medical director of the COVID unit at La Crosse's Gundersen Health System has gone viral with his behind the scenes look at the hospital. Dr. Josh Whitson described the Delta variant has affected its patients and urged people to get vaccinated against the disease. The post has been shared nearly 1,000 times. We have a link to the full video on our website, news8000.com.